gotta get to my penthouse, have a party, and I invited those people, those muddy humans. I have to meet up with them. Oh, that must be the flash.
Oh.
Hello, are you Mariam?
Yes, I am.
I'm Bruce Wayne. I invited you to this party in my penthouse. You can come in if you want.
You invited me to a party? I never got an email. It's weird.
Oh. Well, it's this way. It's right here.
Oh, cool. Is this Wayne Tower?
Well, yeah, this is what they call my this is what they call Wayne Tower penthouse. Yeah, you can see there's these pictures on the walls in the elevator. But, yeah.
Whoa.
Hello,
Tim.
This
is cool. Hello, Tim.
Hello, Harvey Dennis. Nice to meet you. I have to go do something.
I have to go.
Barry, if you would come downstairs with me, please. Everybody stay out of this business.
Yeah.
And then you, Clark and Kent. Nice to meet you for the first time.
Nice to meet you.
I need you to come downstairs as well. I need to talk to you guys in private. Tim, go back upstairs. Thank you.
All right.
Now we just have to wait for. What's that?
Harvey.
You just look like my friend. Are you okay? Oh, shit.
Look at the side of my face. Does that look okay?
Yeah, I mean, no, we're not.
Okay, well,
my friend Harvey Dent,
just
got his face
burned off.
You need to come to my penthouse now.
Door will
be unlocked.
Wait,
yeah.
This guy, this guy, this guy.
So then, we need to get some rest. I I can show you guys the back cave, but I don't think you guys are really yet ready for that yet. Hold on, I need to call Alfred to pick you up. Yeah, Alfred, can you please come and pick up Barry Allen and send him home, please? Yes, sir. Right away. The bat wing will be here in 5 minutes. So you better get your stuff packed.
Okay, I can do that.
Maybe you could face through your leg and grab the bullet out. Maybe that would help a little.
I know, that's what I'm gonna do.
Ruffy?
Come on. And I'm all powered up and ready to go. Superhero, my driver would be all of Disneyland tickets.